folks. I'm down here on the Rathole this morning in Walton. And we got a northbound just about to come around this curve right here. We'll probably be moving on too. Hustling. Got a little horn salute there too. One too bad. Guys are pretty friendly on this line. They'll toot a lot. Well, that's first one of the day. We'll see what happens. All right, folks, here we go. We got a southbound coming straight at us here. Down here on the Rathole in Walton, Kentucky. Coming right down at us. You see the headlights up there now. He'll be here in just a second. So we got some BNSF power here. Allergies this morning. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. That was number two. All right, here we go. Now we got a southbound CSX coming down the CSX short line here. You'll be heading to LaGrange, getting ready to come around the curve. If we get lucky, there'll be an NS come on the other track. We might get a two for one here. I don't know. You should be here any second now. right, we got a southbound coming on the NS here anytime, so stick around. There's a rail fan there, Jake, I just met this morning. A lot of good information, and Steve's over there. So we got some folks to hang out with down here today. Okay, as promised, here comes the southbound NS.
Is it okay to be here?
Yep. Looks like we got us a mixed manifest here. How about that? That was a good one. Got more coming from what I understand, so stick around. Okay, here we go. Comes a northbound NS. Sorry about the sun. It's that time of year. Thank you. got this one moving. Thanks for watching. All right, folks, another southbound here on the Rathole. Looks like it's the steel coil train. The daily steel train goes south.